Hello, my name is Erin. This tutorial shows how to password protect files in Microsoft Word. We'll also look at how to remove passwords from Word files. I'll be using Word for Microsoft 365. These steps also apply to the single purchase versions of the software back to Word 2013. We'll cover this topic in Word for Mac in a separate tutorial. Before we begin, please note that the password we're about to create will restrict who can open the file. It won't restrict who can edit the file once opened. For a full tutorial about restricting editing, please see my previous video, How to Restrict Editing in Microsoft Word, which is linked in the description box below. To password protect your Word file, begin by selecting the File tab in the ribbon. Then select Info in the Backstage view. From there, select the Protect Document button, followed by Encrypt with Password from the drop-down menu. Next, type the password into the Encrypt Document dialog box. Take care to read the caution statement explaining that Word does not provide a way to retrieve lost passwords, so you should store a copy of your password in a secure location. Passwords do apply to the file author, so you don't want to get locked out of your own Word file. When you're finished, select the OK button, and then retype the password in the Confirm Password dialog box, and select the OK button. A note should appear near the Protect Document button stating that a password is required to open the document. Finally, save your file as you normally would. To remove a password, open the Word file using the password, and once again select the File tab, followed by Info in the Backstage view. Next, select the Protect Document button, and then select Encrypt with Password. When the Encrypt Document dialog box appears, delete the existing password, and then select the OK button. Finally, save your file. For many more Microsoft Word tutorials, please see my playlist, How to Use Microsoft Word, which is linked in the description box below along with my website, erinwrightwriting.com, which shows all the steps we just performed with images. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials. And give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.